Question number 46. The graph below represents a journey of a cyclist traveling from town W to town P through towns K, L, and M. We have the graph. The question is, between which two towns was the cyclist traveling at the highest speed? So what you need to do here is to study this graph. So from 7 to 8 in 1 hour, he covered 15. So from W to L, she covered 15 kilometers per hour. The second one is from L to K. It took 1 hour from 8 to 9, but he only cycled 5 kilometers. That is from 15 to 20. So it means it is 5 kilometers per hour. That was the speed. The other one is from K to M. And this time, for half an hour, he was able to cover, half an hour, he was able to cover 10 kilometers. So it means in 1 hour, at that speed, that was a speed of 10, you divide by a half an hour, so that will give you 10 multiplied by 2 over 1, which is equals to 20 kilometers per hour. And the last part, that is we have M to P from 9:30, that is 9:30 to 11, that is 1.5 hours. He was only able to cover 10 kilometers. So you can divide 10 divide by 1.5, that is 1.5, so which is equal, you can write it is 10, you multiply by this is 3 over 2, so we have 2 over 3, which you'll be able to get 20 over 3, which is about 6 2/3 kilometers per hour. So looking at the speed, it seems like this is the highest speed that it took, which is between K and M, and from the answers, A is a correct answer, so you shade that. So here you are being tested whether you know how to interpret distance time graph, which you have covered.